Hi, Mohammed. Tell me, like, what's going on with you? Like, I could tell, like, there's something wrong with you.
But that's the thing. I don't know whether to tell you or not. Like,
what do you mean? I've always been there for you, Mohammed. Why are you acting like you never told me anything? I'm here for you. Just tell me.
Yeah, there's like a few things going around, innit? Is it going like, in my life, innit? But
what is it? Family, personal? What's wrong, man?
It's like family, innit? Like, I got kicked out my yard, innit?
Say what, when?
Like, just yesterday, innit? And I had to sleep outside yesterday night. That's how bad it is, innit?
Outside on the streets?
Yeah.
But why, Mohammed? What happened? What did you do? What happened? Tell me.
Like, basically, I came home late, like, one time, innit?
I've told you, Mohammed. I've been telling you from day one. Keep going to your house early. Your mum's been pissed, like, calling my line every minute. Like, what's wrong with you? I think, don't you ever listen?
I know, but then that's the thing. Like, I'm on the streets now. I'm trying to, like, find a nice, find a house, like, you know, to go sleep to. But
like, Mohammed, I think, you know, I'm always there for you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've always been there for you, and every time that like, you need help, I'll always help you. You know what I mean?
And that's the thing, like, you're the only person that I could come to and actually speak to about this.
But Mohammed, the problem is, you know you can't sleep in my house. You know my mum and dad is so strict about everything, you know?
But I mean, can you at least talk to them?
Talk to who, Mohammed? I can't. Where are you going to sleep? You can't sleep in my room. What's wrong with you? There's nowhere else to sleep.
Because your mum knows me already, innit? So
obviously she does know you, but obviously me bringing guys to the house, that's kind of ebb, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's true. I mean,
Chief, wallahi, I can help you with money or anything, but you can't sleep in my house. I've told you this before, like, no guy is allowed to come to my house. Why are you acting like this for? Wallahi, I can help you, Mohammed, but in this situation, I can't really.
You know what, yeah, because I thought you're the only person that could actually, you know, help
me. I am the person that would actually help you. Why are you acting for? Why are you acting like this for?
You know what? So you're saying you can't help me out at all?
I can help you, wallahi, I can give you money, but you cannot sleep in my house.
So you're going to give me money for the hotel or something? That's the thing, you can't really. At the end of the day, you're just going to let me go sleep on the streets, you know what I mean? You can't really help me.
I can't watch you sleep on the streets, Mohammed. I can help you, I can talk to one of my friends. Just give me a couple of days, like, you just came out of the blue, like.
So how are you going to help me out then?
Let me speak to my friends, I will call you up. I will call you, just give me a few days, like. At least ask your friends to, you know.
Because I ain't got no friends like that. That's the thing, you're like the only person that I know of.
Oh my God, Mohammed, why are you acting like this for? You know I can help you, but just give me a chance. Like, what do you mean?
That's the thing, man. It just sounds like you don't really care, man.
See, if you don't trust me, Mohammed, then why come up to me then? If you don't trust me, why do you have to come up to me? If you think I can't help you, what are you saying?